Here's today's trader tip.
I am John Najarian from MarketRebellion.com. Two stocks I want to talk about with you. One is Grubhub, G-R-U-B. It's down about 28% in the last month. The other is Uber, and it is down 50% in the last month. Now, both of these are in the food delivery business. Turns out that's Grubhub's only business, really, is food delivery, whereas Uber does both. Drives us around. It's one of our favorite apps, and it delivers food. That's why at a 50% drawdown, I like buying Uber. I bought it for $20 a share today on Monday. So to be taking another look at Uber, U-B-E-R, as our trade of the day. I am John Najarian from MarketRebellion.com. I hope you have a great day. Let's cross our fingers.
Thank you, Dr. J. For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.